enjoyed being with you. That was why I wanted to become closer friends with you. I know I'm so slow and clumsy. And I know how much I irritated you.
She's down on herself a lot.
But even so, I wanted to go on a lot more adventures with you. I was really happy when you invited me to the arena. That's why I studied so hard by myself. About arts, spells, the different jobs, and the timing for recovery. Everything! I wanted you to smile. I wanted you to praise me.
Aww.
You...
But... That was all for nothing! You weren't adventuring with me! No! You were just looking at Shino all this time! God, I'm such an idiot! No matter what, there's no reason for this! If you won't look at me!
Aww. I feel really bad for Adelie. At the same time, you gotta see, I was an ass, so...
Over there! There he is! The star of the evening!
Shut up, Gaspard.
Don't sulk out here all alone. Come on back to the hall with us.
Alone?
But Vash was here. I mean, Ovan was... Oh. Never mind.
We can't find Atali anywhere.
Yeah.
Maybe she logged off.
Then, it's time to call it a day. Well done, Haseo.
Bye-bye, Haseo! Later!
Not late enough. Or long enough, I should say.
Ovan, what is it? What do you really want?
To kill you. Cannot log out yet. Come on. Okay, back to caught up. Okay, good. Well, on that depressing note, I think we're gonna end the session on that depressing note. Once I get back to the desktop to save, because I'm almost at the end of the game. I wish to check my email and look at board messages, and I know you guys don't want to do that yourselves. And we'll see that area. 5 unread emails. Oh. Seems like good enough reason to me to log out. Well, we'll look at those emails and then I'll see you guys next session, because I have things to look through on the boards and whatnot. Mails. Notice how she was upset by us, and yet she's still replying positively. Yeah, so let's say that, because that sounds nice. Even though she hates us right now. Somehow I want to say that one, because it's funny. I want that to sound cryptic. We're going to save that one urgent email for next session, because I think we've done enough for one day here. But I will show off the new accessories I got, because I got new stuff. I like that one. Deep, 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 show off the new backgrounds, which I can't seem to find. There's gonna be another new background somewhere. That one. That one! And that one, which is Endurance. I won't be using it. So, I guess that just about wraps it up for today's session, because I don't want to do anything else, because I know you guys don't want to read forum posts with me. Unless you do. Which I don't think you will. So, we'll just call that a session then. Thank you for watching. And next time on Let's Play. Actually, let's look at that email. Why not? Set up for the next session to prove that I'm right. An emergency at the at-home.
Yada's calling. I'll go to Raven's at-home.
And we'll do that next session. I wanted to make sure I knew what was going on, and I know exactly where we are in the game now. We're about to go into the last area. So next time on Let's Play .hackGU Volume 1 Rebirth, we finish the game. Oh yeah, we're that close. See you next time, guys. Ben Rain Kisaragi, and I'll see you next time, like I just already said. Later.